Now I call upon CP Raveendranath Kumar.
Thank you for the opportunity, Chairperson, sir, for giving the opportunity to speak on this prohibition of electronic cigarettes at Bill 2019. Sir, I appreciate and welcome our Honorable Minister of Health and Family Welfare, Dr. Harshvardhanji, who has formulated this bill aiming to protect the people, especially youths, from the harmful effects of e-cigarettes, which produce aerosol by heating a solution containing nicotine and thereby increase the risk of cardiovascular disease among human beings, irrespective of age factor. This bill seeks to prohibit the production, manufacture, import, export, transport, sale, distribution, storage and advertisement of electronic cigarettes, including all forms of electronic nicotine delivery system, heat not burn system, e-hookah, etc. Upon promulgation of this ordinance, any production, manufacturing, import, export, sales, distribution, advertisement of e-cigarettes shall be treated as cognizable offense and punishable with the imprisonment of up to 1 year or fine up to 1 lakh or both, and imprisonment of up to 3 years and fine up to 5 lakhs for the subsequent offense. The bill allowed law enforcement agencies to search premises for e-cigarette and vaping devices without a warrant, and storage of electronic e-cigarette shall also be punishable with a imprisonment of up to 6 months or fine up to 50,000 or both. Sir, the World Health Organization has also urged its member countries to take appropriate steps, including prohibiting these products, and so far 30 countries have banned this e-cigarette. One of my colleague members from BJP, my friend dear Varun Gandhiji, beautifully speaks the details about this bill and answered the opposite colleague members also. And I want to tell one thing, sir. My colleague members from my state of Tamil Nadu, while speaking, they are representing our Tamil Nadu government and health minister also. Sir, one thing, they are representing our health minister's name, so it's against his rules in this house. So I recommend you to take this his speech. He also giving the wrong information and false statements, sir. Our health minister knows very well that our Tamil Nadu government, our health department is the first to implement the government schemes all over the country. We got the central government award also for giving the world-class health facilities and successfully implementing the central government schemes effectively in my state of Tamil Nadu. And also in this house, my colleague members speaks about why this government are not banning tobacco products. They speaks one thing inside this house and they go outside and speaks other thing. They change the plate and they speaks that this government is against the poor tobacco workers in the public also. So they are having the dual face, so they want to change this. Our Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji is making our new India vision to clean India and tobacco free India also. So slowly this government will, I think this government will do the, slowly burn this tobacco also in future also. I finished, okay. It, sir. Apart from this above, overall interest of public health as envisaged under Article 47 of the Constitution of India, the decision has been taken by our Honorable Minister to prohibit e-cigarettes, sir. So thank you for sharing our young generation, sir. And also I thankful for bringing our AIMS hospital to Madurai and also giving permission for 6 medical colleges to the state of Tamil Nadu, sir. Thank you.
Thank you very much, sir.